All right, this is a pretty important mission.
What about the temple? Can you raise the scientists?
Negative. All channels are scrambled across the spectrum. The mission's looking really dicey.
This is too important. It's now or never.
Shepard, that's my home down there. I have to go.
Then get to the shuttle, and let's do this.
It's time. Time to melt more big enemies. Ah, jeez. Whenever the game decides it needs to give you a different kind of weapon for something, it's like, well, let me just remove what you normally had equipped. Whoops. Cool.
Liara, do you have anything more on this artifact?
These coordinates the counselor gave you are for the Temple of Athame. My mother took me there once. It's several thousand years old. And for some reason, it has classified government funding.
Sounds like we're on the right trail.
What if we're too late? My people are dying down there.
I know it's difficult, Liara, but you can't think about it. You can spend all day counting casualties. Focus on getting what we need to finish the Crucible.
I'm sorry. I can't be that callous about my own people.
Not callous. Just hell-bent on making sure even more don't suffer.
Hey, buckle up! This one's gonna be tight!
This can't be happening. My home.
Looks bad, but we can't stay up here. We're exposed.
Let's get down.
You must be Commander Shepard! Lieutenant! Commander, we heard... The barrier's been breached! Commander, we'll talk later!
Gunship prepped and in the air. Lock that hole! We're on it! Someone get me a location on our snipers!
Yes, ma'am!
Commander, I'm Lieutenant Curran. We've been told to expect you. My orders are to hold this grid at all costs. Shore up the barrier! But our perimeter's collapsing, and I'm getting my people out of here.
This is important. We need your help.
Well, unless you can give me a good reason to stay, we're not dying for a field of rubble.
It's too complicated. I need to get into the temple, and you're gonna help me do it.
You're too late. One of our outposts lost contact with the scientists over there.
I still need to reach them.
Get that gunship moving! Now! I'm not sacrificing my people just because some human I've never met says I should. I don't know you, but I do know if I don't pull my people out, they're all dead.
Wait. If
we don't get to that temple, Lieutenant, this will be the last you ever see of Thessia. You're witnessing the extinction of our entire race. This is the end.
And you really think you can stop all that from happening?
I've already taken two Reapers out on T'Chanka and Rannoch. I know how to do this.
And what about all the other Reapers still out there?
We have to start somewhere.
You better know what you're doing. This is Lieutenant Outpost Tychus. Let's make...
All right, here we go.
I was here years ago. To see the city burning like this is...
It can be rebuilt. Just worry about the next... Watch it!
This has to end.
That was bad.
Get off the bridge!
On that building, we've got fire support! No! Death!
Keep your focus, Liara.
Those things are slaughtered.
Then you give it back to them.
Where am I going? What am I doing? That was pretty slow, but it worked.
I still can't face those things. My own people.
No one ever said the Reapers played fair. They hope to break our morale by turning our own kind against us.
Yes, that's ground texture. The highest of quality.
Trying to reach outpost Tychus.
You're looking at it.
What about the rest of your squad?
They're all dead. We tried punching through to the scientists, but of all that's left.
What about reinforcements?
We had gunship flying support, but things got too hot with that Reaper. They can't.
Oh, he's not gonna do his job.
Next time we go to war, maybe the Alliance can spring for air support.
Move! Now's our chance!
Watch out, more hostiles ahead.
Heads up, more hostiles standing our way.
That additional barrier support is really problematic.
There
we go, one down.
Much sacrifice. We have to make it worth something.
Looks like we're in the clear. Let's get inside.
Let me take a look.
It's military-grade encryption. I think I can override it.
Wouldn't expect that for a temple.
Especially since few still follow the Athame doctrine. Hello? Is anyone there?
Doesn't feel right. The scientist should be here.
Take a look around. Maybe one of these artifacts is what we're looking for.
They've been... The goddess
of... Awful lot.
But... What? But why?
From what you...
That can't be. I can't...
The wrong people...
If it is true... By the god... Incredible. The beacon seems to think you're Prothean, Shepard. It must be the cipher you got back on Pharos years...
Nothing here.
I don't remember which ones are it. I think it's these, like... I think it's the statues. I don't think it's you. And there's one more.
There, another one.
Doesn't look like we're done yet.
Doesn't look like a connection.
Oh, okay. I guess it is one of the manuscripts.
That did it. I think we can act. We need to hurry. This place isn't going to. Very long.
Obtaining chronological marker. Hold. Time scale established. Post-Prothean cycle confirmed.
What are you?
Reaper presence detected. This galactic cycle has already reached its extinction terminus. Systems shutting down.
Not so fast.
We need answers.
To what question?
The catalyst. We need to know what it is to finish the crucible.
Is that... a Prothean?
I am the memory of one. I am called Vendetta, an advanced virtual construct of Patrick Van, overseer of the project you refer to as Crucible. He died fighting the Reapers in the Battle of Tranvia 9. Your remaining time is also at an end.
I see Protheans were an optimistic bunch.
We're still here, fighting the Reapers right now.
As does every cycle, but resistance is not enough. Conventional means will not defeat the Reapers.
We already know that. It's why we're building the Crucible. We found your plans.
The Crucible is not a Prothean design. It is the work of countless galactic cycles stretching back millions of years. Each cycle adds to it. Each improves upon it. Thus far, none have successfully defeated the Reapers with it.
I know a thing or two about killing Reapers. Just tell us what the catalyst is.
Confidence alone will not defeat the Reapers. Though I deem your odds of success remote, I will not hinder you.
Then give us what we need to know.
Very well. If you have followed the plans for the Crucible, I will interface with your systems and assist with the catalyst too. Indoctrinated presence detected. Activating security protocol.
You killed this.
Your attention.
The archives. Or did your shadow broker miss that one?
Show yourself. I promise I won't miss.
Stick to your talents, Dr. Dasani. You've helped uncover the key to subjugating the Reapers.
Or destroying them.
Damn it, Shepard. Destroying the Reapers gains us nothing.
How about peace?
They're just trying to control us. Think about it. If they wanted all organic life destroyed, they could do it. There would be nothing left.
What the hell are you talking about?
I know them, Shepard. I know how they think.
I think you've gotten a little too close to the enemy.
No. I'm saying they've got it right. Why kill when you can control?
The Reapers have it right? You're indoctrinated. You're doing just what they want.
I could say the same of you. Wasting time on a war that can't be won.
At least I'm fighting.
Never question my ability to fight. I've been fighting them longer than you can imagine. And don't assume you know me. My methods for dealing with the Reapers are simply more refined than yours.
I might have believed you once, but you've gone too far.
Shepard, you...
At least I'll be making them as a human being.
No, there's a better way forward. Humanity can be so much more.
I'm finishing the...
I can't let you... Lang. The commander, please relieve him and then bring...
Understood. There's only one way this ends.
We kick his ass and then he's just like, oh, but nope. A little contrived for me, but such is life.
Cerberus thanks you for all your hard work.
This is Shepard. Give us your location.
I repeat, is anyone on this frequency?
We read you. Give me your look.
The lieutenant's down. Our whole zone is collapsing. What happened to Shepard? Did they make it to the temple? I saw them. Wait. I gotta leave my inbound. Please, is anybody there? Goddess, no!
Commander?
Counselor? The mission...
We've lost Eve's contract with Thessia. It's gone dark. How soon will the Crucible be ready to deploy?
Counselor, I wish the news was better. We didn't get the information.
What happened?
Cerberus was there. We were defeated. We don't know how to finish the crucible.
I don't know what to say. What was the situation on Thessia?
Deteriorating fast. The Reapers are there in strength.
Then you'll excuse me. There are preparations to make, continuity of civilization to consider. I never thought this day would come.
None of us did. Sorry.
Asari forces are in full retreat. It is no longer safe for us to remain in this system.
Get us out of here.
Shepard. Nobody could have predicted Cerberus would reach Thessia before us.
To hell with predictions. Thessia's lost, and that's on me. As is the data on the catalyst. I'm sick of Cerberus beating us to the punch.
Let's kick them in the balls first for a change.
I'm with James. Anyone know where they're hiding? Anyone?
Well, there is something.
Let's hear it, Trainer.
I was able to track Kai Leng's shuttle through the relay and extrapolate his destination. But the signal disappeared in the Yera system.
Naturally.
It's not just gone, though. The signal is being actively blocked.
How?
I'm not sure, but something is interfering with all signal activity in that region of space.
Commander, the Yera system is home to Sanctuary and little else. Sanctuary is a supposed safe haven for war refugees.
You think it's worth checking out, Trainer?
Yes, Mom, I do.
If Specialist Trainer hadn't examined the data so astutely, the interference would have been undetectable.
Nice work, Trainer. You've given us a shot. Now let's make sure we don't waste it.
It's not much of a lead. But I'm game if you are.
It's a lead. We've come too far to let Cerberus screw us over. I want that Prothean dismissed.
Commander, Admiral Anderson is available on VidCom.
Alright, I will see you guys in the next episode. Mission. Whatever.